What's up, y'all? It's your girl Jalen. I'm back with another video. Answering y'all questions and, you know, eating whatever I'm going to eat. So yeah. But yeah, y'all probably wondering like where I've been at. I've been busy, y'all. But yeah, I'm back, y'all. I just been real, real busy. I haven't been able to upload no video for y'all. Well, on my YouTube channel for y'all. So yeah, I'm back, y'all. So yeah, let me stop doing all this talking and just get straight into the video. So yeah, all right, y'all, so I'm gonna get right into the questions. I got my noodles. That's what I'm gonna eat today. I meant tonight. Why did I say today? Because it's 7, it's like 7:02. So yeah. So the first question is, never have I ever got a hickey. No ma'am, no. I don't do that. I mean, I feel like that kind of stuff is like not needed. No, I don't do that type of stuff, so no. Okay, the next question is, hold on y'all. So the next question is, never have I ever smoked. Okay, for one thing, no, I don't do that type of stuff, and I don't want to do that type of stuff. It's nasty, disgusting, and then plus, I don't want my insides of my body bad or messed up or anything. So I want my health to stay good. I don't do vapes. I don't do Black Mall. I don't do weed, cigarettes, none of that. I don't do none of that stuff. My mom raised me as a good child, so yeah. I don't want to do none of that stuff. Okay, next question say, never have I ever got drunk. No. But I've gotten tipsy off of a wine cooler. So yeah, that answers your question. Okay, next question is, never have I ever cheated. Okay. I've never been in a relationship before, so now I am in a relationship. I'm not the type of female that would cheat. Because, for one thing, that's childish. And another thing, I would look dumb and stupid, you know, for doing that type of stuff. My boyfriend knows that I'm not that type of female. We've been knowing each other for years, so he knows that I would never do that. I would never a day in my life cheat on him. So no, I don't cheat. I'm not that type of female. So yeah, that answers your question. Never have I ever said I love you without meaning it. No. Because I always say I love you to my family. When I say I love you, it's only going towards me, my boyfriend, you know, my family, my whole family, period, point blank. I really be meaning that from the bottom of my heart. So yeah. The next question says, never have I ever went to a party. Never have I ever went to a party. No, I don't go to parties because you know what happens at parties. A whole bunch of violence and everything like that. So, no, I don't do parties. I don't do parties, clubs. No. If I go somewhere out at night, it'll be at my friend's house or like going to a sleepover or something like that. But no, other than that, no. I don't do parties nor clubs. Because, you know, a lot of stuff happens at clubs and parties. So, no, I don't do that type of stuff. The next question is, never have I ever snuck out the house. No. The next question is, I don't want to answer this, but never have I ever had sex. No, I'm a virgin and I want to stay that way until the future time. Yeah, that answers the question right there. So the next question is, never have I ever drove without license. Okay, for one thing, I don't have no license, permit, nor learner's. It's the same thing. Let me know in the comment section if that's the same thing. It's like, okay, learner's, permit, like, well, no, that's different. I think it's different. Or is it the same thing? But no, I don't have none of that. I don't drive yet. Just yet. So yeah, that answers that question. Never have I ever picked up the worst shift. No. When I go to work every day, I get up in the morning. I work from 7 to 3. So no, I don't do night shift or none of that. And plus, night shift is not even my thing. Like, working at a job. I can't talk right. Night shift is not me. It's not for me. Because as soon as you get off of work that night, you got to come home, do what you got to do, take a shower, and get right in the bed. Like, it's time for my bedtime. Like, but see, me, I go to bed when I want to. So, yeah. But I have a job now. But I go to bed, I play my game, I get off my game, and then go to bed around about. Sometimes I go to bed around about 12, sometimes 9, sometimes 10, sometimes 11. Sometimes I start getting ready for bed at like 8. But yeah. But yeah, no, I haven't picked up the worst shift. The next question is, never have I ever got called in for work. No. Because I don't have my job number, and they don't have my number either. And plus, my manager, I don't have her number. And she don't got my number either. No, nobody in that store got my number. At all. Period, point blank. Like, nobody in that store has my number. And I don't want to give out my number to them because I don't know them like that. Like, y'all ain't finna call me in for it. Let me have my day off. Like, but yeah. Yeah, that's all the questions. So, yeah. If y'all want to see more videos like this, please let me know. And yeah, make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on the notification bell. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. Yeah, I got my sun kiss on, so yeah. But yeah, if y'all like this video, make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on the notification bell so y'all can be notified every time I upload a video. So yeah, I'm gonna see y'all in the next video. Bye.